In the goal for Brazil, number 12, Barbara Ehrenhardt. In the goal for Argentina, number 12, Valentina Kogan. Hit the crossbar and came down, not across the line. Corbelli with the previous score. Pass, and that's two quick ones for Argentina. The foot. Nascimento. Yellow card. Nascimento. Couple yellows gets her a 2-minute suspension. Argentina on the attack. Mendoza heads up to the line to shoot for Argentina. Oh, Argentina. Mendoza steps off the missile in the sky, driving down the court.
For Argentina, Luciano Mendoza.
Luciana Mendoza. Big shot off the hand of Kogan, world-class goalkeeper number 12 in the red. Shooting Manuela Pizzo. Bezos shoots and scores, and that's how they do it. And they bring in a new goalkeeper. They will fire right at the whistle, even though they have 7 seconds.
Manuela Pixon for Argentina.
Didn't even get to Kobe. And that's what they need, the defense. Argentina 7, Brazil 2. Teams check in and off the court during offense and defense on the fly. Sidearm shot for Argentina was wide. Aaron back in the game. Player went down. Now I've got a yellow card on Argentina. Number 15, Antonella Mena. Blocked at the line, stitched by a player, moved back against the net, and then bring back out of Brazil to reset the offense.
Fernanda Silva, para Brasil.
Ref stops the play.
Great play by Argentina.
2 minute suspension. Strike is on number 5 for Brazil. Daniela Pianade.
Piece of helps her up. They take the lead on the
Please watch your flash photography. Turn your flashes off on your cameras and phones, please. Advise the players. Causes injury. Thank you. Tuna suspension. That's on Brazil's number 7. Committed as our own. Power play now for Argentina, 6-on-5.
Yellow card, Argentina, they'll bring back and set.
happen for it to come up with it. Argentina's possession. Hogan puts a fist in the air. Goes down. Stop at the line, turnover, fast break for Brazil, pressure network.